and it's called Carne Asada.
The idea of the song, as I understand it, is that the Spanish language...
Somebody, we have some people
somebody
who understand.
Did. That's what they had for dinner. But come in, Tommy. This is Tommy Tedesco, one of the great Latino guitarists.
Yes.
Hi.
He himself is Armenian, but he plays a Latino guitar. Anyway, the point of this song is that the Spanish language is so inherently romantic, a romance language, that no matter what you sing, it sounds like a love song.
Yes. With that in mind.
Carne asada y dos tamales, tres enchiladas con chicharrón, aguacate y dos tortillas. Carne asada, frijoles negros, un pollo frito y arroz también, y para postre un chocolate.